2024年8月5日，星期一，欢迎收看光明新闻通，我是光明 AI 主播。我国羽球男双组合谢定锋和苏伟毅在昨晚进行的巴黎奥运会羽球项目的男双铜牌战中，战胜了丹麦组合，为我国摘下铜牌，这是我国在此次奥运会的首枚奖牌。值得一提的是，谢苏组合在之前东京奥运会也在羽球男双项目赢得铜牌。谢苏组合成为我国历史上首支在连续两届奥运会都夺得奖牌的男双。轻体部长杨巧双赞扬谢定锋与苏伟毅，称两人完成了一场不可能的逆转，这是一场奇迹般的胜利。首相安华及副首相阿莫扎西也先后在社交媒体发文恭贺谢苏组合。安华在社交媒体 X 转发马新社报道，并祝贺谢定锋及苏伟毅赢得铜牌，为国人争光。阿莫扎西则说，这一胜利不仅结束了我国的奖牌荒，同时也延续了两人在东京奥运会的成就。随着谢定锋和苏伟毅在巴黎奥运会赢得奖牌，预料他们将可至少获得10万令吉奖金，以及获赠一辆价值123800令吉的 Tigo 7 Pro 轿车。至于我国羽球男单选手李子嘉，则会在今晚8时半上演铜牌战，对手是来自印度的拉沙森。就让我们继续为我国健儿加油打气吧。换个焦点，登州卫生、房屋及地方政府委员会主席旺苏凯里强调，登州政府不曾阻止任何文化、宗教及其他组织和团体举办活动，不过必须遵守登州政府制定的指南。他在脸书贴文回应登嘉楼关帝庙风波时指出，瓜登市政厅在6月20日接获关帝庙的准证申请，配合庙庆从7月29日至8月2日举办宗教仪式及歌唱、文化及艺术舞蹈表演。他指出，瓜登市政厅批准关帝庙的申请，不过所举办的活动包括歌唱、文化及艺术舞蹈表演，必须遵守准证条例及登州娱乐指南。根据登州娱乐指南，涉及女性艺人的歌唱、文化及艺术舞蹈演出只能为女性观众表演，不过非穆斯林社区豁免遵守此条例，男女艺人可为非穆斯林观众呈现表演。他说，关帝庙举办的歌唱、文化及艺术舞蹈表演在关帝庙的开放式场所进行，男女观众在开放式的帐篷内观赏表演。由于来来往往的大众也可以看到有关表演，当局认为有关表演已不只是涉及非穆斯林，因此必须遵守登州娱乐指南的条例，即女艺人禁止登台演出。他强调，登州政府全面性落实的登州娱乐指南没有歧视任何一方。这是2002年娱乐及娱乐场所法令在登州采用的娱乐活动通用指南。财政部副部长林慧英指出，令吉近期一路走强，已连续两周上涨，对美元已升至4.50令吉，创下14年来最长连涨纪录，也是亚洲区今年表现最好的货币。林慧英说，这主要得益于昌明政府推出的多项促进外国投资的政策及削减补贴以缩小预算赤字的决策。这些政策不仅稳定了令吉的价值，也为我们的经济复苏打下了坚实基础。他说，昌明政府的经济和财政改革开始见效，重新吸引大企业对我国市场的兴趣，也增加外资流入。今年首季，我国投资总额达837亿令吉，同比增长13%，还为国人创造了29000个就业机会。另外，林慧英说，内陆税收局 MyInvoice 电子发票系统本月1日正式启用时，系统只是运行稍显缓慢，并非如一些用户申诉般当机。该部技术团队全程监控，整体情况相对顺利。他说，若用户首次登录失败，只需重新登录便能成功。林慧英指出，截至今日上午8时，内陆税收局 MyInvoice 系统已处理140万项电子发票提交，相信未来将会有更多的公司会提交他们的电子发票。另一方面，美国经济疲态显现，加上中东紧张局势升温两大利空夹击，让近来脆弱不堪的市场信心一夕崩塌。亚太股市爆发股灾，跌幅介于0.22%至7.91%，马股在逾1500只股齐跌下，更是一度猛泻近48点，败退至1563点水平，回吐过去4个月涨幅，市值更跌破2兆令吉大关。吉隆坡富时综合指数今早甫开市即大跌17.69点，以1593.36点报开， 恐慌情绪蔓延，综指交易半小时一度深跌 47.59 点或 2.95% 至 1563.46 点，是今日最低位，更是今年4月24日以来的低点，而后续在1570点水平线拉扯，休市时综指暂挂 1566.67 点，狂跌 44.38 点或 2.75%， 下跌股高达1528只，上升股仅61只，另161只无交易。亚洲股市方面，仅中国股市逃出升天，截至本地时间12时56分，微扬 0.07% 至 2907.33 点，日本股市跌幅最重，猛跌 13.47%， 韩国股市以 8.78% 跌幅紧追在后，接下来是台湾股市下跌 8.35%。 换个焦点，6岁华裔女童廖佳慧在上个月被掳走，警方在最后落网的31岁嫌犯家中搜出性爱玩具和儿童色情内容，警方不排除女童是被儿童色情团伙绑走。根据《新海来时报》报道，嫌犯掳走廖佳慧的该案动机还未明确，为警方如今进一步将调查锁定在该名最后落网嫌犯的身上，怀疑他涉及暗网的儿童色情活动。暗网指的是网络上的隐藏部分，一般网络使用者无法登入，经常被用来进行毒品和军火交易，分享儿童色情内容，买卖被盗资料和假货等。柔佛州警察总长古马说，他现阶段无法发布更多调查详情，但在嫌犯家中搜出的物件是令人发指的，警方不会随着救回女孩就结案。古马也提醒父母要细心监督和观察孩子，避免他们成为儿童性罪案受害者。这名31岁嫌犯获释后，昨天再次被警方逮捕，今早警方将他押往法庭申请6天扣留令，以协助调查在他住家发现性爱玩具、成人色情及性骚扰儿童内容的案例。目前警方援引2017年性侵儿童法令第10条文调查此案。今天的新闻通播报到这里，谢谢收看。
Navigators, I'm Captain Edward, your guide on this extraordinary voyage through the ship campus at Peninsula College, Malaysia.
Here, we embark on the voyage across the vast seas of knowledge, charting courses that lead to the horizons of academic and professional advancement. Our journey begins in the heart of Malaysia's Silicon Valley of the East, Penang. Batu Kawan Industrial Park has undergone a remarkable transformation, transitioning from a conventional agriculture center to a thriving technological hub within a decade. Peninsula College at the Ship Campus, the most iconic cruise and nautical-themed building, promotes the campus in industry concept, which imparts real-life practical skills and cultivates a vibrant environment that serves as the ideal backdrop for your educational journey. Behold, the Opera Theatre, with a capacity of 500 pax, where minds are enlightened and hearts are guided through greater heights. Our Peninsula Advantage program equips our voyagers with structured employability skills and practical learning to ensure career readiness whilst having the opportunity to learn and earn from industry leaders. Anchor your entrepreneurial spirit at our Entrepreneur Growth Hub, a collaborative space where ideas and aspirations voyage together in a sea of creativity and teamwork. Here, budding entrepreneurs synergize their collective passion, engaging in brainstorming sessions to cultivate innovative ideas to shape dreams into reality. Step into our unique and modern learning environment, where knowledge and insights are exchanged on a daily basis. Our campus features some of the most iconic places in the world, like the Brighton Beach Boxes and the Bondi Beach area, which are conducive to study in, have group discussions, and hang out with fellow voyagers. Our futuristic computer labs, fully equipped with the latest technology and ready to unlock the future with every click and code in an arena of endless digital possibilities. Our Peninsula Industry 4.0 lab, powered by Bosch Rexroth, offers training where innovation and technology converge, With industry-ready courses, we shape the future of workforce excellence. Discover treasure troves of knowledge at the Francis Light Library, where each book presents a new odyssey and every page unveils a new world to explore. Here, students delve into pages, uncovering worlds of knowledge, their minds alight with discovery and imagination in this haven of learning. Indulge in an array of delightful cuisines, freshly brewed coffee, and immerse yourself in an ocean of flavors that await your discerning palate. Promising a delectable adventure, satisfying every need and taste. A world-class fitness center, encompassing both physical development and mental agility, where both internal navigators and external explorers alike gather to fortify their bodies and spirits. Our campus, nestled in a state-of-the-art industrial hub, offers a bridge to the real working world, full of wonder and opportunities. Our renowned Jom Bekerja Sambil Belajar program complements academic learning with real-world industry experience to ensure you are employment-ready by the time you graduate. As dusk falls, retreat to our homely abode, the Peninsula Student Residences, where comfort meets style, and every cabin is a sanctuary to rest and rejuvenate. On board, you're part of a diverse crew, where every member is cherished and every moment valued. As your captain, I promise more than just a journey of academic achievement. You'll embark on a voyage of self-discovery, forging lifelong friendships, and learn that when it comes to pursuing your dreams, the sky's the limit. Also, we welcome you to explore our premier event spaces as we cater for all occasions, grand scale or intimate gatherings. The Sunset Deck provides a view of the iconic Penang Second Bridge against the breathtaking ocean scene, and it is ever ready to be transformed into the perfect setting to host events while enjoying the cool breeze under starlit skies. Are you ready to join our crew? Set your compass towards success and let your heart navigate towards the Ship Campus. Chart your course at www.theshipcampus.com. May fair winds and calm seas accompany you on your journey towards greatness.